moving.
Cool, fucking hell. That's a bit of lightning.
Stop at the end of this fence, great.
Stopping.
Alright, come up to a bit of open ground. We're just going to sprint across it as quick as we can. So make sure everyone moves inside the next wood line enough to get the rest of the section in, yeah?
Away for 2 seconds and already I lost you.
Just look on the map, mate, you'll see the little black markers. Follow them on.
No, I got it.
Right, action's on. Contact left or right. Obviously, just use your reef drills. If we get contact front or rear, I want Charlie wrong. Just get the whole section, right hand side of the point, man. Extended line. That were to the right hand side of Charlie here.
Roger. Starla gave us a shout, we're inside the woods. Well done.
Inside the tree line now.
One, this is 1-2, box stats as follows. We are in grid 024988, heading east. Ammo, green, casualties, no change, out. Nice. Yeah, same.
Just so everyone knows, 1-1 is about 100 metres to our direct front now.
Over.
1-0 is 1-1, we are moving out east and then south.
Last man moving.
Yeah, roger that. Forming back up at the FUP, marked on map. Over.
Roger that. Section move out, 1-2 is moving separately to the south.
If anyone can't hear, yeah, 1-1's gonna be moving any moment.
Move out towards tree line at 032988.
You fucking want me?
On the objective from there. Move out now.
You wanna play?
See that, mama.
Lucky now!
Edward says, suit me, Kieran the monkey. I can take suit's spot, and you can take mine. Let's prepare to move back, monkey.
Roger that. Out.
basically, when we get to the edge of this tree line and out of this dead ground, we'll cross the road, just come to a halt.
Yep, there.
Action's on, and centre of access remains the same. Just be aware, lads, that our about half left now, about 200-300 metres out, we've got an enemy sighting on a full section, so be aware of that. Stop him.
Yep, section seen on the road.
Yeah, seen, everyone get down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah, watch that.
Hello, 11, this is 10. Message over. As of now, grid reference 029985. We've spotted 8 times enemy infantry. Reference previous sighting. They are patrolling off to the south. Our intentions is to put in section attack and push forward into next tree line. Over. Negative. Continue on with our previous plan. Out.
Right, Charlie Fire Team. Meters. Enemy to your front. Rapid. Wait. Delta Fire Team, you're gonna do first bound. Charlie Fire Team. Wait out. See where they're patrolling. Yeah, they've just fucking patrolled far too often, they.
Chris, we're going to south of the road, yeah.
Yeah, wait out. They've just fucking extended quite far. When we first saw them, they were just in a line, it would have fucking been nicely, but I took too long, so. Wait out, just see where they patrol. They're coming up to pretty much direct south of the formation now. Delta Fire Team, can you push up to the kind of right flank of Point Man? Extend out about 30-40 metres, enough for Charlie Fire Team to get in between Point Man and yourselves. Move now. Just an update on that patrol, they're pushing off into the woods. To our south, going out of sight.
Hello, 11, this is 10.
Their point man is dead south, tracking along a road, but continuing up in the woods.
Sexual attack has not been put into action as of yet. Break, enemy patrol pushed out in a big extended line. We deemed it not safe to do so. They are pushing south. We are currently at grid 028985, observing the enemy, holding firm. Over.
Carl, do you want me to cross the road with Toster?
No, I should really say this, Leather. That's my fault, I didn't mention.
Right, Charlie Fire Team, form up right hand side of Point Man. Make sure you keep low. Delta Fire Team, you might need to push just to the right a wee bit.
There's a road.
Oh, what is that? Charlie? That my, yeah, we just, Charlie just extend to the left a little bit.
Bit quicker than that, lead call.
I'm on the
fast, leave me alone. I'm noticing when they get to that road down there, they're turning left, I reckon they're following the track. You can see quarter left, the track going up in the hills. I reckon they're going to follow that up.
Yeah, we'll watch, see if they follow that track up.
Dad fighting, my brother fighting, the dog outside my door.
Yep, roger that. Continue. Out.
Right, lads. Shall I start a report? Good reference. 034987. There's an enemy truck cutting up towards the FUP. So that may come up on our left flank.
You keep eyes on the track, I'll keep eyes for this car.
You're the only one with AT, yeah?
Yes. As far as I'm aware, as I've made the mission, it's only a soft skin truck, so it's not going to be anything too fucking heavy we're going to come across. Right, plan at the moment then, if the enemy start pushing up towards that track, or if they come out the left-hand side of that tree line, Charlie Fireteam, we're going to start engaging. Delta Fireteam, I want you to go right flanking. And just push up and destroy the enemy. Eyes on enemy. Happy with that, Carl?
Yep.
They're on that track now, aren't they? Yep. Where is 1-1-1? Are they dead east of us?
Pretty much, yeah.
That's okay, that's them I saw. I thought I saw the camos.
Right, Charlie Fireteam. Enemy to your front. Wrong, Charlie Fireteam. 500 metres, enemy to your front. Rapid, wait.
Rapid, wait.
My one are in contact by the sounds of it. Right, anyone carry the last man in? Last man out? There he is. Delta, prepare to move. Charlie.
Report as follows.
Fire. Delta, move.
Enemies to our southwest in the open field, approximately 100 meters.
Scene. Delta, stop, stop.
Lardy,
where's that? Charlie, continue suppressing. Delta Fireteam, pull back.
Roger, Delta, fall back. Delta, fall back in two teams, myself and Stylo, R1. And Ergie and Toast.
Someone's engaged him.
Charlie Fireteam, smoke out, smoke out. Stoppage, stoppage.
Stop.
Try and get moving back, Greg. Right, rest down, so falling back.
Where is he? Back here.
They are pounding to the left. Charlie, pulling back now. Same order of march, get back to that ground. They were follow on as soon as we see them down. So move.
Move in.
Move in.
Move in.
Oh fuck, I'm fucking dead.
Don't
just go
past me.
No, not
down,
it's me.
Delta,
keep out the spike. Bag. I just push about 50 metres into the dead ground, enough of the section to get in.
Yeah, copy that, we're stopped.
Oh, you tossed him in.
Right, that one move. As soon as we stopped, Carl, just give me a quick casualty report.
Will do. Delta East into the deck ramp. Still desk.
Last man moving.
Alright, so I need to give you a come give me a hand. Right, anyone that's not injured, the Delta Fire Team, I want you covering off southwest within the dead ground. Charlie Fire Team covering off the south, east, south. Make sure you're keeping it within the dead ground, only engage enemy that are a direct threat to ourselves. Cool. Since you've got casualties, get him sorted by a section medic or bring him up to Charlie's position, treat him as platoon medic.
Roger, Delta, anyone else hit other than Stein?
Okay.
Right, I'll get you go up and see solid. Toster on me. Other than that,
hello, one
Delta's got 1, 2, 3, start those treatments up.
Just performed previous mentioned section first attack. We were engaged on our right flank as we were moving from the enemy. Our current position is grid 028986. We have pulled back and are treating 1x23 casualty and 1x unknown casualty weight out.
What's the tier of the other casualty?
Start load back in.
Sorting a pain out later.
If we're starting the pain out later, then I'm good.
Roger, oh, you wanted this. What is this?
When available. Out.
Yeah. I'm not good, solid.
Roger.
Yeah, whoever's in pain, sort it out later. Plug up, then you're good to go.
Limited visibility to the southwest, can't see much as far as I'm aware. The contacts are in with the field down.
Yeah, roger that. I just want to make sure nothing creeps up on us from that flank light.
Still bullet whistling.
Alright, Glebe, can you get me grid references on enemy to the southeast?
Yep, one, mag.
Actually, don't worry about it, I'm not Zeus.
You're not.
Well, I think I am Zeus, but I probably had to respawn to get Zeus, and I didn't respawn at the start, so...
I just need to land. Not quite. He is roughly...
Well, that's plan is... we're just gonna stay here, see if we can, entice the enemy onto us. For about 2 minutes. As far as I'm aware, 1-1 are in heavy contact in their direction, they went, so I think we've got the easy route so far.
Like,
anyone got eyes on enemy still?
Yeah, no, but My tree is getting shot up.
Yeah, if you're taking direct fire, start pulling back, getting the dead ground. If not, they just pick us off.
...145 and upwards, at the bottom of the hill, you have people and in a line. Chris, in position.
Break. 1-1, this is 1-0. ECAS is unavailable at this time. Wait out. Hello, 1-1, this is 1-2, messenger. Do you require 1-2 to push up and assist you? Over.
I think we got the last bloke.
Yeah.
Big ammo status. Not many mags, not many rounds fired in this.
Likewise.
Let's just actually have a count up. No meds used. And I've got one spare box. Who is carrying a bit of a spare box for me?
Yeah, roger that. Do you require 1-2 to come and assist?
Copy. I've got two in the back.
Yep, I'm stealing them now.
Don't use the radio for talking.
Thank you. Come steal someone else's layer. I think I've used a box and a half.
Jesus Christ. Straight in my sight and everything.
Oh shit, sorry mate. I thought you were looking at that.
Well, I can. You can just swap.
No, I'm just trying to get eyes off over to the east. I think that's where one are taking contact.
Yeah,
we've still got a lone runner from our previous engagement right up the top of the hill.
Oh, great.
He's fucking gone. He is long gone. Fucking having it. He's fucking going. Look at him run. Going to tell his leaders, fear the British Army. Why you always leave one survivor? He's tracking west to east atop the hill.
Yep, roger that. Wait out.
Right, that's got two options then. We can either push around past RB2, come round north of 1-1 call sign and push south. But at the moment they're currently in grid 031988 in a standoff fight with the enemy in grid 032987, marked by red dot. Or we could start bounding forward across the open ground, straight up to their position, and smash the enemy, with a likely chance that there's enemy to the south.
Be advised, the remnants of that last engagement just ran off southeast up the hill into the woods.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's that? Fuck them. I'm voting we push forward.
Right across the field, or?
Like fucking champions.
Where is the contact?
Champions!
It's
we've got
fucking
an idea of the composition of the contacts for one thing.
As far as I'm aware, it's just a section sized enemy, but because they're in the tree line, 1-1 are unable to push in any kind of assault.
In other words, they can't shoot for shit.
Yep, if we push straight on
certain ground and we get contact from them as well, then we're just gonna get lit.
Yep.
You wanna cross the
yeah.
With Jill?
Let's start flanking around. Let's go get fucking jogging.
Which way are we going?
We're going back up proven route past 1-1.
Okay.
Let me just let 1-1 know that we're moving.
Hello, 1-1, this is 1-2 met together. We are going to be pushing back up proven route past RB2, moving on your northern flank and trying to outflank the enemy. If you can continue to suppress enemy, 1-2 will push around and assault enemy position. Over.
Right, let's go. Jogging.
Delta.
slow jogging, mate.
Push it out to the left a little bit, mate. Enemy are pulling to our fucking right now. Alright. Enemy should be to our half right now. Edge of that tree line. As soon as we get eyes on enemy position, we start bounding forward in fire teams through the wood line if needs be. Yeah, through the wood line if need be, and then just push on as a full section in the attack. Leave out 1-1 should be suppressing.
Just ran past casualties.
Yeah, where do you keep going?
Yeah, Kieran's here.
Keep pushing on. Yeah, push off to the right now, Gleed. Direct right. We just push on another the edge of this tree line, and then we push forward in that section. That's gone to that front, isn't it? To the east.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, roger that. We're gonna start beginning pushing to the east, clearing off enemy Euro and enemy within the tree line, just to the left flank of the Euro. We will then double back on ourselves and push on the
front to
your direct south now. Over.
Well, that's... get extended line, right hand side of the point, man. Got enemies to the front. What we're going to do, we're going to push off to our right hand side, roughly 50 metres, and then we're going to push in extended line of advanced contact to our south and east. Let's just form up an extended line, get ready to boogie. There we know when Delta's formed up. Walking pace, weapons raised. Delta, if we need to extend to the left hand side, so you can keep in the tree line. Enemy Euro, pretty much directly to our quarter right now.
RPG south.
Yeah, 1-1 should be covering our southern flank now. Ready to move?
Challenge, push a little bit northwest for 20 minutes.
Let's push off. Right, section, let's move. Advance to contact, southeast. Let's go. Take it at a walking pace, weapons raised, slowly.
Sighting in the southeast in the dead zone, just on the edge of the tree line.
Yeah, fucking do him.
I've done him.
Happy days, alright, keep pushing on.
As soon as we get level with Fury, I think we'll pretty much call it clear. Well, let's stop it.
We're getting shut out from southwest.
Yeah, that's from the enemy. From the one more taking on, I think. Right. Charlie 14, form up left hand side of Delta. Everyone face off south.
Tell to fix the extended line quick.
Enemy not seen.
I see him.
Where is he?
Straight south.
He's moving from east to west. Stop now. He's dead.
Roger that, 1-1. We'll send him over. ASAP. Break enemy off to the east southeast have been eliminated. 1-2 is now heading back. I'm going to clear out your southern flank for you. Over.
Right, Glee takes back. Jogging pace up to 1-1's position. So when we get there, if you find vestige.
If you find vestige, mate.
Sorry, wrong. If you find vestige, they need a platoon medic.
Wait, wait. 1-1, 1-2, friendly fire, hold fire.
Jesus. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm here.
Oh fuck, I'm here.
Get in.
Right, get smoke out, lads. Northwest. As much smoke out as you can. Start pulling back to the south.
Smoke out.
Solid hit, bud. I might not make it.
I'm hit pretty good.
I'll try to pick you up, mate. Are we moving south or what?
Yeah, fullback south. Charlie, who's still up?
Ag is up.
Cheers, is up. Chris is down.
Solid's up.
You good, Glade? I think Glade's hit as well.
Right, keep the smoke colour up.
I'm down.
Delta, 100 meters front in the tree line. Rapid fire.
Yeah, obstacle, we're just gonna cross the road.
Yes.
Roger.
chance lower a bit.
One, two is currently situated to your left-hand flank. Over.
Right, you ready to move? Delta's ready. Remember, Reef Joes, if we take contact to the front or rear, contact to the right, 1-1 would deal with, contact to the left, we would deal with. Moving off. Weapons raised. If we do take contact to our left flank, we will form up right hand side of the last man, Charlie, on the right hand side of Delta. We need bayonets. One more in contact with they're just clearing out that little woodblock to our far left now.
Debriefing is, love of Christ, put a dagger on the point, man.
Yeah, I think you should have one, to be honest.
Well, I don't. Yeah. You've given me map tools, hallelujah. Could have done with that about 5 months ago when we had the AAC still running, but.
Yeah.
aside from that, only gripe. Mission's been good. Wet. It's been weird how the in-game weather has been identical to the fucking IRL weather.
Yep.
Black and miserable. However, what bullshit is this? Right above me is fucking blue skies.
Charlie, be advised, Del's just going to move up to the next ridge and stop, see what we can see.
Yeah, would you like to continue?
Gonna try boost you a bit more chemical.
No. It's just good.
Beep. Beep.